My dad, Grover Dwayne Barnes, was a child of Elvis Presley, and he liked the Beatles to some extent. But this is one of the things that I remember. This is probably a 1950s lingo. You are who you run with. The modern day corollary would be lay down with dogs, get up with fleas, or hang around in the barbershop long enough and you're probably going to get a haircut.